The protesters marched from the Viharal Mahadevi Park to the Lipton roundabout. This is a budget that deceives the people. They only want to deceive the people. Why do we need a government that doesn't care about the people's health and hunger? This budget has increased allocations to build roads. But when people don't have money to buy vehicles, such as three-wheelers, why are they allocating more money to build roads? This is to obtain commissions. We expect them to provide relief to the farmers, but Basil Rajapaksa said nothing about that. The government is providing petty solutions. The budget doesn't outline the plan to attract foreign direct investments to the country and ensure that the money reaches the people.